When I searched in Google on what is the meaning of feminism, it answered, the advocacy of women's rights on the ground of the equality of the sexes. What does it really mean today? Because most of the so-called feminists have taken it towards the other direction. The direction where there is hatred, competition, and where one gender tries to dominate the other gender. Feminism is not being a man or competing a man or spreading hatred towards men. It is all about knowing your rights. And for that, you don't need to come out from your womanhood. You don't need to leave your modest. My dear ladies, if a woman rides on Harley Davidson, wears jackets and jeans, uses abusive languages, and drinks liquor, and smokes a cigarette, then does not mean she is the only feminist. Because a woman wearing sari and cooking in the kitchen can also be a feminist. Because feminism only means to know your rights and your freedom. And you can spread the awareness, but that doesn't mean that we spread hatred and compete with the other gender and try to dominate that one. God has made the two genders interdependent, because if one gender would have been self-dependent, then there wouldn't have been love, care, and affection in this world. Suppose if there would have been just one gender present in the world, male or female, and they would have been capable enough to carry out their life by their own and alone, then there wouldn't have been the feeling of love and affection, and there will be just the feeling of competition and hatred. Hence, God does not need the variety of genders. It is we who needs that in order to maintain the feeling of love. So at last but not the least, I would like to say that feminism should not be the shield for spreading hatred. It only means sexual equality, and the two genders should cooperate with each other rather than competing with each other. Thank you very much.